against the loveless, loveless will come and be with me. Psalm 96.
Go back. back some years, pretty many men that realize that where you are, they all very car, they all barber shop. We have to go out Sunday morning time, sweep up, back up here, beer cans, all this stuff I think I'm let your property leader. No, man, you may not realize that. We go back some years. Those are the experience that I have. And I can see what God have. We pray and God do something.
Yes.
And God does something for us. Yes. And that's why we are here. We can sing and we can shout. Work is still in progress. As you can look up and you can see work still going on. God is still blessing.
Yes.
Hallelujah. God never stops blessing. Hallelujah. He opened doors and another door and another door and another door. And that's what we are able to do. So you're welcome here tonight in this anniversary. Hallelujah. Make yourself at home. You're not a stranger. What the Lord bid you to say I do, just do as I say. Hallelujah. Because He is here with us. God bless you. Enjoy yourself tonight. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. There are three chairs here that are being reserved for ministers. And we've got three chairs in front here. Oh, here's my good friend, Pastor Marshall, is coming up. Amen. Yeah. And I'm sure, who else do I see? Praise the Lord. Amen. God reserved a couple of chairs here for, amen, ministers as we come along. I'm sure Brixton Church is, if I was born here or deacon? Who's there? Come up here, come on. Come up here. Hansi, where's Hansi? Come up here. Your pastor's away in Jamaica, you come right here. Amen. Our deacon, the pastor, is unwell. You come right here. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, say Christ. Praise the Lord. Amen. God is good. Praise the Lord. This is my cousin, Pastor Angela, you see, give him a seat, that's the Pastor C, you know. Who would you know a sister was in brother? Well, I wouldn't be brother. My mother told me when I was a little boy, at 6 months, 7 months, I was using carry around the shoulder. His shoulders are very strong. God bless you. Pastor, please get him a seat for me, please. I shall get my seat first, please. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. My very good cousin now. Where's his dear wife? She's here. I'm sure all this is. Amen. When I want to go to bed, phone her up and spoke in the plane. Very good. Praise the Lord. Put your hands together for Jesus. Give the Lord a big praise today. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God is a good God. Amen. We love Him today and we magnify His name. Of course, you've just been welcome to our church anniversary, amen, the 21st year since we have been here, right on this spot, amen. We didn't think it was such a long time. No one's here, what it is a long time. Amen. Didn't look that way. Amen, we have been here. And we'll want to look above us, we will not forget. Amen, as we look above us, praise the Lord. I'm 21 today. Hallelujah! On the 21st of April, we are 21 today. God is good. Amen. From where the Lord has brought us, it's been a mighty long way. But thank God! Thank God! Through it all. Through it all. Praise the Lord. This time, I know that the choir is going to sing for us. I believe the choir is ready to sing. Time waited for no man, so we're going to put our hands together and see the choir. Let it come. Hallelujah. I don't know if all the choir is here, but it should be enough. Praise the Lord. Put our hands together for the choir, please. I call it by the plan master here. Wait a minute.
Thank you. In the presence of our King, there is joy forevermore. Let us lift our voice and sing songs of glory,
songs of honor, songs of praises unto our King.
Thank you.
indicting a good matter. Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. What a wonderful song. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I'm ready to be praised. Amen. Praise God. At this time, I just want to take a few moments here to make a very quick, short introduction. Amen. In the name of our Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. And I want to look very quickly, bear with me, please, and I hope I won't forget anyone, but just see with me here in this 21st anniversary. I'm really excited. Hallelujah. I am excited. Amen. Well, I think it's 21 years ago. Amen. That we have moved into this place. Amen. You know, we'll stay and look back at 21 years backwards. Many of us are 21 years older. Hallelujah to God. But you know, I've seen so many of our folks who moved in here 21 years ago, and many of them were very, very young. Now they're still young, but amen. Still here. Amen. Praise the Lord. Building and battling for the Lord is a good sign.
Yes.
Praise God. Amen. Dear with me, I just want to make a very quick introduction, and so please to just if I go around anywhere, just tip a finger up and see you'll get somewhere. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. I'm asking quite please to put the balcony, please to forgive me. I'm not quite used to looking up to a balcony. We're so used to looking high level. High level. Just like that. But now we have to remember that you are up there.
Yes.
We are not ignoring you. We have not get used to you being up there.
Yes.
But God is so wonderful. God bless you. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise God. Amen. I just want to make this introduction very quickly. And my father, we got our own senior deacon from here, Deacon Wellington. Praise the Lord. And I want to say, Deacon Wellington and I, we are coming from where the church was. But so big. Way back yonder. Way back yonder. And we are still battling together. He's not as strong as he used to be, he said that. But he is just as good as he was. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Amen. Not as strong as he was. Put a hand together for him. We got a very, very good friend, Dr. Kenny. Dr. Kenny, Mr. Sam. Praise the Lord. Amen. Yes, Sister Kelly? Sister Kelly? Sister Archie, did you?
Yes.
Sister Archie. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. They are very faithful to us. You call them and they will come. Amen. Beside him, amen. We got, amen. Oh, from Gullish with his pastor. Amen. We got Dr. Martin. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. And right beside me, we got our very, very own, amen, Pastor Brown from way back. He's the oldest serving minister in Church of God, Royal Fellowship. Hallelujah. Amen. Or should I say, the longest serving minister. Longest serving minister, Church of God, Royal Fellowship. We thank God for him. Pastor Brown from his studies. We got missionary from his studies, brethren from his studies, they're here too. Those missionaries, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Praise God, hallelujah. And beside him, we got our own overseer. And I say this all the time, when you see him, you see me. When you see me, you see him. Overseer Nelson. Folks, yeah. Reverend folks, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. coach in Birmingham. What did I say about you, please? And another one of our good friend, if you call him EZ, that's fine. Everybody, you don't have to pronounce his surname. Everybody know him. Just say Bishop EZ, and everybody knows just who we're talking about. Bishop EZ, please, please say. Amen. I know where you come with him. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Pastor Morgan with him and the rest of the saints. Praise the Lord. Amen. This man, you only just need to call him. Amen. You don't have to drop him a letter. You call him, you come. Praise the Lord. He goes, amen. Wonderful man of God. And a good singer. Pastor Robinson. Amen. From Praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Also, coaching in just over Hackney from a missionary branch. And they said that she used to live over there. Amen. His wife and whoever is with him. Praise the Lord. The grace of the King. Amen. He came by and the grace of the King. Praise the Lord. Amen. Sometimes they say that women don't give message, but your wife gives a message. Praise the Lord. Amen.
And everybody know.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And if you get the phone call and you get any trouble, they hear in mind. Amen. And they're here. Praise the Lord. Amen. Beside him, we got our own Deacon McNeish. Is he ever look smart? Is a lady looking after him? Where is she? Who is it? Please stand up, see? Oh, she's happy. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise God. On camera, we have Evangelist Luke Baxter. Who's now leading over at the after assembly and with the support of his wife. Yes. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And they're doing very good work over there. And I must say also many times that we miss Sister Desiree when she's not here. Go to Acton and find her singing down there. Leading praise and worship team down there. Most Sundays she's down here. We thank God, Sister Desiree, in the choir here. We thank God for you. Praise the Lord. And we have our good friend, Pastor Marshall. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Pastor Marshall, way back yonder, you know, this church didn't have a kitchen, whatever. And he came and he built that kitchen around there. Amen. And when we say Pastor Marshall, you know, here's something. No, Pastor Marshall, he says, he done it for the glory of God. And that kitchen is here. Pastor Marshall, praise the Lord. Amen. Praise God. And it's for nothing. What? No pay. He do it to the glory of God. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise God. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. We move over to Brixton and we have our Deacon Bay. Deacon Bay from Brixton. Come on, wave your hands, please. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The brethren from Brenton Road. Praise the Lord. God is wonderful. I got to move to very quickly. From Hornsey, Bishop. Missionary Matt from the Hornsey Assembly. Amen. And those who are from Hornsey, lift your hand and praise the Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah. Our own Deacon Burry. Amen. Praise the Lord. All from Jamaica for an operation. You can just turn in, head around and see him, Deacon Barry. Amen. A wonderful man of God. And I said it in Blackheath when we were to purchase this building in 1983. And of course, I need other help to guarantee the mortgage from Barclays Bank. And I rushed over there to him. He says, "Bishop, anything you say." And on with me to the bank and sign also as on the guarantor to guarantee the loan, the mortgage. Praise the Lord. On this church. Praise the Lord. Amen. And God bless you, Deacon Byron. It's so nice to have you with us. Amen. God is wonderful. Amen. And my mother is here, thank God for her. Amen. Praise the Lord. And, amen. And any missionaries don't want to miss, just leave your hand and praise the Lord for me. Praise the Lord. Oh, yes. Amen. All the missionaries are coming. This is my granddaughter, that's probably the baby. She's so sweet. Amen. We're just missionaries, just wave your hands, please, everybody. Come on. Deacons. Evangelists. Wonderful, wonderful. Amen. Praise God. God is so wonderful. I've got a lot of my cousins come tonight. Amen. I'm so glad God for them. Jeannie? Sister Jean? Jean? Let's see. Is it my pretty cousin? Amen. Where are the others? Why did something disappear? Where are they gone? Come. Look, there's a big. See, they come to dig me out tonight. They come to stay over me. Amen. And the pretty boy that was out here? The shiny one? And his wife doing that? Come on, Sister Dolly. And come on, quick, and help him. Praise the Lord. Amen. God is wonderful. Deacons and everyone. Put a hand. give a thank of our Minister for India, Sister Pat. Minister for the Caribbean, Sister Hazel Brother Fitz. My praise Lord, God is wonderful. God bless you, and Lord can make his face shine upon you. Amen. Please forgive me, I probably take too long, but I have to stop here. Yes? Amen. Say yes.
Yes.
Good. Now I'm gonna have, I know it's anniversary, but I really wanna have a few quick happy anniversary from the ministers. Amen. I can't guarantee I do everyone. But if you cooperate with me, when we come to anniversary, and we can have a few quick happy anniversary, can't we? Oh Lord, you come. Amen. So I'm gonna ask the ministers that I call, I'm gonna ask you please to make it a very quick happy anniversary. Nice to be here, and God bless you. Amen. So please the other minister, we can say something to. Amen. Praise the Lord. God bless you. The first person I'm gonna hear from a quick happy anniversary is Pastor Marshall. Praise the Lord. The first person.